I think so.
The jargon has changed. It's, you know, I don't want to be a hypocrite saying that we don't use it in our day-to-day life. It's something that we do use. In fact, if you go and read some literature of Osho, he's described the word fuck, you know, pardon my language if you all find it offensive, but he's used it as just an expression. There are many ways to use this word. So I don't consider this as just as a bad word, you know, or we shouldn't have this word as a taboo. There are many ways to explain it, and especially if you hear Osho out, he's done it really beautifully. I have to give it to them that they've really pushed the envelope. They've really gone out there and definitely have made a mark for themselves as far as saying that we are not living in a hypocritical